La Gopa Vrinda Palo Chita Hari Nam Sidhari. Yogendra Bandana Prajadana Baya Navina Nirada Rupa Manohara Mohana Bhamsi Bihari Yashoda Nandana Kamsa Nishudana Nikunja Rasa
Tem batu, né? Olha aí, pera.
Kadamba kanana rasa parayana Vrindaviti nanibhati Ananda Vardhana Srimani Ketana Plashara Yojaka Kama
Ananda Vardhana Premani Ketana Kula Sara Jajaka Kama
Lopangana Jana Chita Vinodana Samasta Guna Gana Dhamma
Upajana Yana Chitta Vinodana Samasta guna jana rama
Yamuna jivana siliparayana Manasa chandra chakora
Yamuna jivana keliparayana Manasa chandra chakora Yamuna Divana Nuri Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakora
Namasundara O Krishnaya Rako
Namasudara sa gao Krishna yasa Rakho vachana mana mora
Namasudara ko Krishna yasa Rakho vachana mana mora
Namasudara sa gao Krishna yasa Rakho vachana mana mora
Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari
Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari
Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari
Jaya Rama Madhava Kunja Vihari
Gauti Jana Bala Bhakti Paridhari
Gopi Jana Bala Bhakti Paridhari
Gopi Jana Bala Bhakti Kiri Paridhari
Jaya Gopi Jana Vallava Giri Varada Yasoda Nandana Vraja Jana Ranjana
Yamuna Tira
Vanachari Yamuna Tira Vanachari
Yamuna Tira Vanachari
Yamuna Tira Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
So we're going to speak from the Bhagavad Gita this morning.
Hami aru Bhagavad Gita bata hami aaja shravan garchhau.
I think you've all got a Bhagavad Gita at home.
मलाई जहाँसम्म लाग्छ तपाईँहरूसँग घरमा सबैसँग भगवद् गीता छ.
I don't know how much you've read them.
त्यो कति पढ्नुहुन्छ मलाई थाहा छैन.
Anyway, we're going to speak from the Bhagavad Gita.
जे भए पनि हामी भगवद् गीताबाट आज श्रवण.
So the first chapter begins, we hear about the description of the soldiers on the battlefield.
र पहिलो अध्यायमा हामीहरू सैनिकहरूको कसरी व्यवस्थापन गरेको छ त्यो हामी पढ्छौँ.
The first verse of the Bhagavad Gita is spoken by Dhritarashtra.
Ra pahilo shlok Dhritarashtra le boleko cha Bhagavad Gita ma.
Right, who knows the first verse?
Kasle auncha pahilo shlok?
Yes, tell me. Yes,
bataunus.
Tell me, yes. Do you know the translation?
Tasko anubad tha cha.
What's the meaning?
Dhritarashtra is asking Pandu that...
He's asking who?
Pandu.
Sanjay. Sanjay.
That what is my son and Pandu's son in the Bible?
Yes. Right. First of all, he says, Dharma Kshetri Kuru Kshetri. That this field of Kurukshetra is a Dharma Kshetra. It's actually a field of religion.
So, sabhanda pahila ta wahale dharma kshetra kuru kshetra bhanne shabda prayog garnubho. Ra tyo bhaneko kuru kshetra yo dharma kshetra kuru kshetra bhaneko jun thau ma ladai bhayo tyo chai dharma ko sthan ho.
But they've come there to fight.
Tara tyo thau ma waharu ladai garna aayeka thiye.
It's not really the purpose of a holy place.
त्यस्तो धामहरूको अथवा तीर्थको काम लडाइँ गर्नको लागि त होइन.
But because religious principles were not being followed, The Pandavas had no choice but to come to war.
The dharma to pura gareko thiyena tyo bela ma tei bhara dharmik nabhayeko karanle garda kheri tyo thau ma aera pandav haru aera ladai garnu paryo jabardasti.
The field where they're supposed to follow religious principles.
र त्यो क्षेत्र भनेको वास्तवमा धार्मिक क्रियाकलाप गर्नको लागि बनाइएको क्षेत्र थियो.
You go to a holy place, you're meant to act in a religious manner.
र त्यो धार्मिक क्षेत्रमा गएर तपाईं अधर्मी कामहरु गर्नु हुँदैन.
Just like here, we come to this temple. It's a place of religion.
जस्तै तपाईं यो मन्दिरमा आउनु भएको छ, यो मन्दिरमा धर्म गर्न आउनु भएको छ.
We don't come here to gamble.
यो ठाउँमा आएर तास खेल्न त आउँदैन
तपाईँहरू.
अथवा यो ठाउँमा आएर तपाईँहरू होइन कुनै पनि लागु पदार्थ ड्रगहरू खान त आउँदैन. छाङ बियर खान त आउनुहुन्न
यहाँ.
यो संसारमा कति यस्तै क्रियाकलापहरू अधार्मिक क्रियाकलापहरू भइरहेको छ.
But when we come to this place, this temple, this is also Dharmakshetra. It's a field of religion.
र यो मन्दिरमा आउँदाखेरि यो त धर्म क्षेत्र हो. मान्छेहरू चाहिँ धर्म गर्नको लागि आउँछ.
And we come to practice religious principles.
यो ठाउँमा आएर हामी धर्मको नियमहरू पालन गर्न आउँछौँ.
And we come to hear about the importance of practicing in a proper manner.
यो ठाउँमा त हामीहरु धर्मको कसरी यसलाई अभ्यास गर्ने त्यो सिक्नको लागि आउँछौ.
We see people coming to these places in Thailand, the beach resorts, and they're coming usually to engage in their different sinful activities.
र वास्तवमा जब थाइल्यान्डमा मान्छेहरु आउँछ उनीहरुको विचारमा के हुन्छ भन्दाखेरि यो ठाउँमा आएर म चाहिँ अधार्मिक कामहरु गर्ने होइन एकदम पापपूर्ण कामहरू गर्नको लागि आउँछ.
उनीहरू
जे पाइ त्यही खान्छन्, एकदम खानै नहुने चिजहरू खान्छन् र एकदम समुद्रमा पाइने सबै प्राणीहरू खान्छन्, जनावरहरू खान्छन् मारेर.
Again, they will drink all kinds of intoxicating liquids.
र विभिन्न किसिमका एकदम लाग्ने खालका पदार्थहरू पिउँछन्.
So eating and drinking, this is the business of people in the material world.
र खाने होइन पिउने मौज गर्ने होइन अथवा सम्भोग गर्ने यो नै यो यो भौतिक संसारको रीत भएको छ मान्छेहरूको.
उनीहरू
खान्छन् पिउँछन् अनि गएर सुत्छन् र धेरै जसो बिहान ढिलो ढिलोसम्म सुत्छन् उनीहरू उठ्दाखेरि साँझ परिसकेको हुन्छ.
If you go to the, like we, last night we went to the night market. If you go there in the daytime, nobody is there.
Jastai hijo raati hami market ma gara harinam garyau kati manche thie tara diuso janu bhayo koi pani hudaina.
So people they think oh it's too hot in the daytime.
Tara eso socha ki manche haru diuso ta oho kasto garmi cha.
So they come out more in the night when the sun goes down.
त्यही भएर सूर्य अस्त भइसकेपछि ठन्डा हुन्छ र बाहिर निस्किन्छन्.
But they come to this country like Thailand, they come to enjoy the climate.
र थाइल्यान्ड जस्तो देशमा आएर उनीहरू आफ्नो कर्म अनुसार उनीहरू भोग गर्न आउँछन्.
But they're not able to enjoy.
तर वास्तविक आनन्द लिनै सक्दैन उनीहरूले.
Some country is too hot. Another country is too cold.
र कुनै देश एकदम गर्मी छ भने अर्को देश एकदम चिसो छ.
People are never satisfied in the material world.
मान्छेहरू कहिले पनि सन्तुष्टि हुँदैन यो भौतिक संसारमा.
They want to be happy, but they don't know how to be happy.
उनीहरू खुसी सुखी हुन चाहन्छन् तर सुखी कसरी हुने त्यो चाहिँ थाहा नै छैन.
So in the Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna describes about happiness and distress.
अरे भगवत गीता में तेरे वेरा भगवान श्री कृष्ण ले सुखा रा है ना दुखा को बारे में कुरा करना होता है।
Who knows the verse from the Bhagavad Gita where Krishna is talking about happiness and distress?
र कसले था सर कुन यो श्लोक की जस्मा भगवान श्री कृष्ण ले सुखा दुखा को कुरा करना होता है।
Compares it to seasons.
तो जस्ले चाहिए हमरो ऋतु और संगा।
Winter and summer.
जाड़ो र गर्मी मात्रा
just like Russian people Russia is very cold in the winter
जस्तै रसिया मा जाड़ो महीना में एकदम चीसो हुन्छ
Europe most of Europe is very cold
धेरै जसो यूरोप देशहरु मा धेरै चीसो हुन्छ
China is also very cold
China मा पनि धेरै जसो चीसो नै हुन्छ
so in the winter time people feel oh it's so cold or oh, they feel so much trouble
ra jaadho mahina ma oho chiso bhayo kasto jaadho bhayo garo bhayo
but then in the summer when the summer comes they say oh it's too hot
ani feri garmi aayo bhane oho kasto garmi
people are never happy
tei bhara manchhe haru chai kahile pani sukhi chainan
because their happiness is all centered around the body
किन भन्दाखेरि त्यो सबै आनन्दहरू चाहिँ हैन शारीरिक लेभलमा छ
they want to make the body happy
उनीहरू चाहिँ आफ्नो शरीरलाई खुशी दिन चाहन्छन्
but the body is never happy
त शरीर त कहिले पनि खुशी हुन सक्दैन
one minute is happy next minute is not happy
एकछिन आनन्द हुन्छ फेरि एकछिनपछि दुःख आइहाल्छ
so Lord Krishna describes happiness and distress I like the winter and the summer seasons.
र भगवान श्री कृष्णले सुख र दुःख भनेको गर्मी र जाडो जस्तै हो भनेर भन्नुहुन्छ.
Right, you know the verse?
तपाईलाई थाहा छ?
Second chapter of the Bhagavad Gita. Yes, who knows the verse? Yeah, many of you know the verse.
Oh, there are a lot of people.
Tams titiksha svaparata. Titiksha means tolerant. People have to become tolerant.
Titiksha va vaneko ekdam sahanshil hunu parcha. Mancheharu sahanshil hunu parcha.
We have to tolerate the heat. We have to tolerate the cold.
Ra hamle garmi pani sahanu parcha ra jaado pani sahanu parcha.
Why?
Kina?
Why should we tolerate it?
किन सहने?
Yes, it's temporary.
किनभने त्यो अस्थायी हो, एकछिनको लागि मात्रै हो.
It has a beginning and an end.
र त्यसको सुरुवात हुन्छ र त्यो सकिन्छ पनि.
Right, the summer comes, the hot season comes, it won't last forever.
एकदम गर्मी हुन्छ तर त्यो सधैँको लागि हुँदैन.
So the same way with the winter, happiness and distress is also like that.
जाडो पनि त्यस्तै हो र सुख र दुःख पनि यो यस्तै गरेर चल्छ.
Some happiness, but it won't last forever.
तपाईं सुख अनुभव गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ तर त्यो एकछिनको लागि मात्रै हो.
And some distress, but that's not going to be forever either.
र दुःख
What is Dhritarashtra's relationship with the Pandavas?
Ra Dhritarashtra ko Pandava haru sanga ko sambandh ke ho?
What is their relationship?
Wahar ko sambandh ke ho? Like father son.
I'm trying to get them to answer.
Tapai haru bolnu hus re ke ho? धृतराष्ट्र र पाण्डवहरूको सम्बन्ध के हो धृतराष्ट्र पाण्डु र विदुर
विदुर यस राइट
हो सही हो
सेम फादर हुज द फादर
उहाँहरूको बुवाको नाम के हो
वेदव्यास राइट डिफरेंट मदर्स
आमा चाहिँ फरक फरक छन्
So, Dhritarashtra He is the uncle of the Pandavas.
Dhritarashtra chai Pandavar ko uncle ho.
Pandu died.
Pandu maru bhayo.
And the children were very young.
Ra bachar chai san sana the.
So Dhritarashtra was their uncle. He was meant to take care of them.
वास्तवमा धृतराष्ट्र उनीहरूको अङ्कल भएको कारणले गर्दाखेरि ठुलबुवा भएको कारणले गर्दाखेरि उनीहरूलाई हेरचाह गर्नुपर्ने थियो
बट धृतराष्ट्र इज इन द बॉडीली कॉन्शियसनेस
तर धृतराष्ट्र चाहिँ पूर्ण रूपमा शारीरिक रूपमा उसको
हिज थिंकिंग माय सन
उसले सोचिरहेको थियो कि मेरो छोराहरू
He is not thinking that Pandavas are also my sons.
उले चाहिँ पाण्डवहरूलाई आफ्नो छोरा जस्तो मानेको थिएन
So he make a distinction between his sons and the sons of Pandu.
त्यही भएर आफ्नो छोरा र पाण्डुको छोराहरूमा उसले अन्तर देखे
Just like we think in terms of our country.
र त्यही चाहिँ हामीले आफ्नो देशको हिसाबले हेर्छौँ
We think I am a Thai. Or I am a Nepali.
मैले सोच्छु कि म थाई हुँ म नेपाली हुँ
Or I am a Farang.
र अथवा म गोरा हुँ
We have different consciousnesses. हाम्रो thinking about the body.
र हाम्रो विभिन्न चेतना अनुसार हामीले शारीरिक लेभलमा सोचिरहेका हुन्छौँ
But actually the body is only the dress.
तर साँच्चै के भन्ने भने यो शरीर त लुगा लगाएको हो
We shouldn't be attached to the body.
यसमा हामी आसक्त हुनु हुँदैन
Is the body eternal?
The body के शाश्वत हो
No. What does Krishna say in the Bhagavad Gita about the body and the like clothes?
र भगवद् गीतामा भगवान श्री कृष्णले यो शरीर लुगा जस्तो भनेर कहाँ भन्नुभएको छ
Vacham chi janani Yes? Vacham chi janani yata vihaya Navani krenati naroparani Tata sharirani vihaya janani Anyani anyati samani te That just like we give up the dress When it becomes old, and we take a new dress, in the same way we give up the old body and take a new body.
जसरे हामी लुगा पुरानो भएपछि त्यसलाई हामी फ्याँक्छौँ र नयाँ लुगा लगाउँछौँ त्यस्तै गरिकन यो शरीर काम नलाग्ने भएपछि हामी नयाँ शरीर लिन्छौँ
The body is just like a dress.
यो शरीर लुगा जस्तै चिज हो
It's temporary.
यो चाहिँ अस्थायी छ
We don't think I am the green dress I am the blue dress
र हामी यो सोच्दैनौ कि म हरियो लुगा हुँ म नीलो लुगा हुँ
but we think I am the Nepali body I am the woman body I am the male body
र हामी सोच्छौ कि म नेपाली शरीर हुँ म केटाको शरीरमा छु केटीको शरीरमा छु
so the consciousness our consciousness is very attached to the body
हाम्रो चेतना चाहिँ यो शरीरसँग एकदमै आसक्त छ
We have to try to change that consciousness.
र यो चेतनालाई हामी परिवर्तन गर्ने कोसिस गर्नु
पर्छ. Because if we don't, then we will just become like Dhritarashtra.
यदि हामीले गरेनौँ भने हामी धृतराष्ट्र जस्तै बन्छौँ.
Is Dhritarashtra a very good man?
धृतराष्ट्र राम्रो मान्छे हो?
No.
No, he's very attached to his children.
र आफ्नो छोराहरूसँग एकदमै आसक्त थियो.
How many children did he have?
कति जना छोराहरू थियो उनका?
Who is the oldest?
सबभन्दा जेठोको नाम के हो?
Duryodhana. Right. So Dhritarashtra has 100 children.
Dhritarashtraका 100 जना छोराहरू थिए र दुर्योधन चाहिँ थियो.
Very attached to them.
सबै परिवारको आनन्दको लागि जे पनि गर्छ
I just came from Vrindavan I was in Vrindavan
म भक्कर वृन्दावनबाट आएको म वृन्दावनमा थिएँ
So in Vrindavan everybody coughs
In Vrindavan, my sabbe jana coughs and
a lot of coughing. That brought a cough with me.
Mine say khoki Vrindavan bada le raha hai.
We were putting the lotus feet of Lord Chaitanya.
Da hami chai Bhagwan Sri Chaitanya ko charan paduka haru thau thau ma garera lagairheka thiyau.
We went to the different places where Lord Chaitanya went.
Ra hami Chaitanya Mahaprabhu janu bhako bibhinna thau haru ma sthan haru ma garera basireka thiyau.
And we made temples, we made small temples there with Lord Chaitanya's lotus feet.
Ra san sano mandir banayera tya Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ko paduka haru hamile rakhyau.
So it was the desire of Prabhupada's guru, Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati.
Ra yo chai Prabhupada ko guru Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati Thakur ko ichha thiyo.
He had put the lotus feet of Lord Chaitanya in a few places.
र उहाँले चाहिँ चैतन्य महाप्रभुको चरण पादुकाहरू चाहिँ विभिन्न ठाउँहरूमा राख्नु भएको
थियो
र उहाँले चाहिँ अझै धेरै ठाउँहरूमा यो होस् भन्ने चाहनु भएको
थियो. Jayapataka Swami Maharaj had the initiative to try to continue this work.
र जयपताका स्वामी महाराजले चाहिँ यो कार्यलाई निरन्तरता दिनको लागि कोसिस गरिराख्नु भएको छ.
So many different devotees sponsored, they gave the money to come to do it.
Ra bibhinna bhaktaharule chha tesma jati pani artha lagcha paisa lagcha tyo sabai diera madad gariraknu bhayeka thiye.
Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati had the desire to have 108 temples where Lord Chaitanya visited.
Ra Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati Thakurle chha 108 wada mandirharu banauna chahana garnu bhayeko thiyo jaha jaha Chaitanya Mahaprabhu janu bhayeko thiyo.
So we didn't put 108 places.
Hamle chai 108 wada ta rakhenau.
But we did about 20.
Ra hami jhanne ande 20 wada chai hamle banayau.
So there's more to be done.
Ajhai dherai garna baki chha.
In the future you can go and you can do.
Ra bhavishyama tapai haru pani gayera tesma samlagna hun saknu huncha garna saknu huncha.
There is so much service we can do for Lord Krishna.
र कति सेवाहरू बाँकी छ भगवान् श्री कृष्णको लागि गर्नको लागि.
But if we forget Krishna, then we simply serve the body.
यदि हामी भगवान् श्री कृष्ण बिर्स्यौँ भने हामी त यो शरीरलाई नै सेवा गरेर बस्ने हो.
So Dhritarashtra forgot all about Krishna.
धृतराष्ट्रले कृष्णको बारेमा पूर्ण रूपमा बिर्सिनु भयो.
He could only think about his children.
उहाँले चाहिँ आफ्नो छोराहरूको बारे मात्रै सोच्ने गर्थे.
Now, everyone has family.
र सबैको परिवार छ, सबैजनाको आफ्नो परिवार हुन्छ.
So it's not wrong to take care of the children.
त्यो आफ्नो बालबच्चाको हेरचाह गर्नु भनेको नराम्रो होइन.
But if you take care of them to in a way which is not fair to other people, it's not good.
र यदि तपाईँले आफ्नो बच्चालाई अरूलाई वास्त नगरिकन आफ्नो बच्चालाई मात्र हेर्नुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ त्यो चाहिँ गलत हो.
So this was Dhritarashtra's fault.
यो चाहिँ धृतराष्ट्रको गल्ती थियो.
That he was supposed to be taking care of the Pandavas.
र पाण्डवहरूको पनि त उनले रक्षा गर्नुपर्थ्यो.
Instead, he's only thinking of his own children.
तर आफ्नो बच्चाको मात्रै सोचिरहेको थियो, अरूको नसोचेको.
So he's going to get trouble.
त त्यही कारणले गर्दाखेरि उसको जीवनमा समस्या हुनेवाला छ.
He is asking Sanjay, what did my sons do and the sons of Pandu, what did they do there at Kurukshetra?
र कुरुक्षेत्रमा मेरो छोरा र पाण्डुको छोराहरू के गर्दै छन् भन्ने प्रश्न गरिरहेका छन्.
He was worried that maybe they won't fight.
र उहाँ चाहिँ एकदम चिन्तित थियो कि पाण्डवहरू लडाइँ गर्नबाट भाग्छन् कि.
He was worried maybe they'll make peace and become friends.
Ra chinta thyo ki unaru sathi banera shanti samjhauta tira jancha ki.
He wanted there should be war.
Ra waha le chai yo ladai hunai parcha bhanne chaheka thie.
So of course there was a war.
Ra sachchai ki ladai ta bhayo.
And Dhritarashtra, all of his sons were killed.
र धृतराष्ट्रको सबै छोराहरू चाहिँ मरे त्यसमा.
It is that Bhima had made three vows before the battle.
र यस्तो भनिन्छ कि भीमाले चाहिँ तीनवटा कसम खाएका थिए यो लडाई सुरु हुनु भन्दा अगाडि.
One vow was he was going to kill all of the sons of Dhritarashtra.
र एउटा चाहिँ के भन्दाखेरि धृतराष्ट्रका सबै छोराहरू मार्छु भनेर कसम खाएका थिए.
Sometimes Arjuna had the opportunity to kill, but he would think, no, let Bhima kill them because Bhima's made a vow that he's going to kill all of them.
र कहिलेकाहीँ अर्जुनले पनि उनीहरूलाई मार्ने मौका पाएका थिए तर अर्जुनले होइन होइन यो त भीमले मार्नु पर्ने हो भनेर छोडिदिन्थे.
So Arjuna wouldn't kill any of the sons of Dhritarashtra. He would leave them for Bhima to kill.
र अर्जुनले धृतराष्ट्रका कुनै छोराहरूलाई पनि मारेनन्. उसले चाहिँ भीमाको लागि छोड्दै.
Then he vowed that he would break the thigh of Duryodhana.
र त्यसपछि अर्को कसम थियो कि उस दुर्योधनको तिग्रा भाँचिदिन्छु भनेर.
And he vowed also that he would rip out the heart of Dushasan and bring the blood to wash the hair of Draupadi.
र तेस्रो कसम चाहिँ दुशासनको मुटु मुटु खोलेर त्यसको रगत निकालेर द्रौपदीको कपालमा लगाइदिन्छु भनेर.
It's an unusual shampoo for the hair.
यो चाहिँ एकदम अनौठो किसिमको स्याम्पु थियो कपालको लागि. सोच्नुहोस् न कसैको रगत ल्याएर आफ्नो कपाल धुनु. किन द्रौपदी किन चाहनु भएको थियो त्यो. किन उहाँको पवित्रता उहाँको पतिव्रता चाहिँ उनीहरूले नराम्रो त्यसमा कमेन्ट गरेका थिए.
Draupadi was not an ordinary woman of the earth planet.
Ra Draupadi hamro sadharan stri jasto mahila jasto keti hoina.
She took birth from the fire, from the yagna, from the fire. She was like a heavenly woman.
Wa chai agni bata prakat hunu bhayeko yagna ko agni bata prakat hunu bhayeko stri ho ra waha le chai pura swarga ko jastai waha ko aishwarya dekhaunu hunthyo.
So therefore when her marriage was to be arranged, they had a very special contest.
त्यही भएर जब उहाँको विवाह हुने कुरा भयो त्यो बेलामा एकदम विशेष तरिकाले गरिएको थियो.
Because her father knew this girl is very special, so she has to have a husband who is also very special.
र उसको पितालाई थाहा थियो कि यो एकदम विशेष स्त्री हो र उसको विवाह चाहिँ एकदम राम्रो केटासँग गर्नुपर्छ.
When the man and the woman are equally matched, then that marriage is very nice.
जब केटा र केटी बराबर क्षमताको हुन्छ त्यस्तो विवाह चाहिँ राम्रो विवाह हुन्छ.
If the man is a Brahman and the woman is a Sudra, then it will be very difficult.
यदि केटा ब्राह्मण छन् र केटी शूद्र छन् भने त्यो विवाह राम्रो हुँदैन.
Or if the woman is a Brahmani and the man is a Sudra,
यदि स्त्री चाहिँ ब्राह्मणी छ र केटा चाहिँ शूद्र छ त्यो पनि राम्रो हुँदैन. र त्यो चाहिँ बराबर रूपमा हुनुपर्छ.
So the father of Draupadi was Maharaj Drupad and he arranged the archery contest.
र द्रुपद जो द्रौपदीको पिता छ उहाँले चाहिँ एउटा धनुर्विद्याको कम्पिटिसन बनायो.
And of course Arjuna won the contest.
Ra Arjun le nai tyo pratispardha jityo.
Arjun was the best student of Dronacharya.
Ra Dronacharya ka sabbhanda man parne vidyarthi thie.
Dronacharya had promised Arjuna, you will be the best student.
Ra Dronacharya le kasam khayeka thie ki timi mero sabbhanda ramro vidyarthi hunchau.
But there was a problem that somehow Ekalavya was also learning from Dronacharya.
Ekalavya pani Dronacharya ke shishya thiye.
Ekalavya came to Dronacharya and asked him to be his student and Dronacharya refused him.
र एकलव्य आएर द्रोणाचार्यको विद्यार्थी बन्छु भनेर आग्रह गर्नुभएको थियो तर द्रोणाचार्यले चाहिँ उसलाई हुन्न म दिन्न म तिमीलाई मेरो शिष्यको रूपमा म लिन सक्दिनँ भनेर भन्नुभयो.
एकलव्य was so cunning it's secretly he would listen to the lessons given by Dronacharya. When Dronacharya would teach Arjuna, Ekalavya would be listening.
एकलव्य एकदम चलाख चतुर थियो उसले लुकेर लुकेर हैन द्रोणाचार्यले अर्जुनलाई सिकाएको सबै चीज सुनेर उसले आफू सिक्नु भयो
सो एकलव्य लर्न्ड एभ्रीथिङ
त्यही भएर एकलव्यले सबै चीज सिकेको थियो
ही आल्सो बिकेम अ भेरी एक्सपर्ट आर्चर
र एकलव्य पनि एकदम राम्रो धनुर्धर बन्यो
सो इट ह्यापन्ड वन डे दे वर इन द फॉरेस्ट एन्ड समहाउ देयर वाज अ डॉग बार्किंग
र एक दिन के भयो उनीहरू जङ्गल गएका थिए र त्यहाँ एउटा कुकुर भुकिरहेको थियो
and then they looked they saw that the tongue of the dog had been filled with arrows
र उनीहरूले देखे कि त्यो कुकुरको जिब्रो भरि पुरै बाणै बाण थिए
and they thought who is the poor man who could do this he must be a very expert bowman
ओहो यो कसले गरेको होला यो यो धनुर्धर त एकदमै एकदम सिपालु हुनुपर्छ
and then they understood Oh, this is Ekalavya.
But it happened that oh, you're the Ekalavya.
So Arjuna was upset. He said to Dronacharya, "He said you promised me I would be your best student."
Arjuna is एकदम नरमाइलो लाग्यो र द्रोणाचार्यलाई भन्नुभयो कि तपाईले भन्नुभयो म त तपाईको सबभन्दा राम्रो शिष्य हुन्छ भनेर.
But this guy Ekalavya is as good as me.
र एकलव्य म जस्तै राम्रो रहेछ त.
So Dronacharya then told Ekalavya, he said to Ekalavya, am I your guru?
Dronacharya le Ekalavya lai bhane ki ma timro guru ho.
And Ekalavya offered obeisances to Drona and said, yes Gurudev, you're my guru.
Ra waha le dandavat garnu bhayo ra bhannu bhayo ki ho tapai mero guru ho.
So then Dronacharya said, you've taken teachings from me. You have to give some dakshin. You should give me guru dakshin.
र यदि तिमीले मसँग शिक्षा लिएको हो भने तिमीले मलाई गुरु दक्षिणा दिनुपर्छ.
So Ekalavya said, "Yes, Gurudev, whatever you want, I'm ready to give you."
हुन्छ गुरुदेव तपाईं जे माग्नुहुन्छ म तयार छु भने भन्नु.
So Dronacharya said, "Give me your thumb."
र उहाँले भन्नुभयो तिम्रो बुढी औँला मलाई देऊ भनेर भन्नु.
And Ekalavya took his knife, cut off his thumb, and gave his thumb to Drona.
Ra Ekalavya le apno chakku nikalnu bhayo, budhi aula kaatnu bhayo ra Duryodhana ke Dronacharya le.
Of course, if he has no thumb, then it will be very difficult to fire the arrow.
Ra yadi budhi aula chaina bhane, tyo baan hanna lai ekdam muskil huncha, garo huncha.
So this is why Dronacharya asked Ekalavya.
त्यही कारणले गर्दाखेरि द्रोणाचार्यले एकलव्यको बुढी औँलामा आएको
हो. We see in Krishna Lila how Lord Krishna and Lord Balaram they went to Sandipani Muni's ashram.
र हामी शास्त्रमा यो पनि पढ्छौँ कि भगवान् श्री कृष्ण र बलराम सान्दीपनि मुनिको गुरुकुल जानुहुन्थ्यो सिक्नको लागि.
Right? How many days they stayed there?
कति दिन बस्नु भयो उहाँहरु त्यहाँ?
You go to Guru. You go to stay Guru's ashram. How many days are you going to stay?
यो तपाईं गुरुको आश्रममा गएर सेवा गर्न जानुभयो भने कति दिन बस्नुहुन्छ?
So Krishna and Balaram, their parents, Vasudev and Devaki, wanted them to get education. So they sent them to Avantipur, the ashram of Sandipani Muni.
Ra Vasudev ra Devaki le chai walai Krishna Balaram lai chai padhos bhanne chahanu hunthyo ra Avantipur ma Sandipani Muni ko ma pathaunu bhayo.
And they stayed there for 64 days.
Ra tyo thau ma gayera waharu 64 din basnu
bhayo. And each day they learned a different art.
Ra harek din waharule bibhinna kisimko kala haru siknu
bhayo. And they learned every art perfectly.
Ra sabai kala haru waharule chai ramrari siknu bhayo.
And after 64 days they had finished.
Ra 64 din pachi waharuko padhai sakyo.
So then Sandipani Muni said, You have to give me Guru Dakshin.
र सन्दीपनी मुनिले भन्नुभयो मलाई गुरु दक्षिणा दिनुपर्छ तिमीहरूले.
सो व्हाट डिड ही वान्ट?
र के चाहनु भएको थियो? के माग्नु भयो? Dead son.
Yes, he said, some time ago my son died at the sea. Can you bring, can do these things? And he went there and he found the son of his guru and he brought him back.
The Bhagwan Sri Krishna adbhut hununthyo ra wahale turuntai wahako chhora lai bhetaunu bhayo kata kata khojera ra firta lai dinu.
He had to go to Yamalok and see Yamaraj and bring the boy back.
Ra bachcha chai यमलोकमा रहेछ र यमराजमा गएर उसलाई फिर्ता लिएर आइदियो.
सो द्रोणाचार्य डिड नॉट एक्सेप्ट एकलव्य एज हिज स्टुडेंट.
र त्यसरी नै द्रोणाचार्यले एकलव्यलाई आफ्नो शिष्य मान्नु भएन.
बिकज ही वाज नॉट अ क्वालिफाइड पर्सन.
किन भन्दाखेरि ऊ योग्य व्यक्ति थिएन.
एन्ड ही डिड नॉट वान्ट टु गिव दिस भेरी स्पेशल नलेज.
र एकलव्य जस्तो व्यक्ति होइन नालायक व्यक्तिलाई उसले यस्तो विद्या दिन चाहेन.
ल्याएर
कपाल बाँटिरहेको कपाल फुकालिदिएका थिए.
द्रौपदीको
यो कपाल एकदम राम्रो थियो. र साँच्छ के भन्ने हो भने द्रौपदीले आफ्नो कपाल जहिले पनि लुकाएर राख्नुहुन्थ्यो.
र
यो धृतराष्ट्रको छोराहरू एकदम नराम्रा थिए र जबरजस्ती द्रौपदीको कपाल चाहिँ खोलेर बाहिर निकालिदिएको
थिए. Until she got the blood to wash her hair.
र द्रौपदीले कसम खाएका थिए कि जबसम्म दुशासनको रगतले मेरो कपाल धुँदैन त्यो बेलासम्म म कपाल बाँध्दिनँ.
So Draupadi patiently waited for the battle of Kurukshetra.
र द्रौपदी हिमाले चाहिँ यस्तो अचम्म अद्भुत किसिमको कसम वचनहरू लिएका थिए.
And then there was a person called the brother of Draupadi. His name was Drishtadyumna.
Ra Draupadi ko bhai pani thie Drishtadyumna bhanne naam ra.
And Drishtadyumna, he was born also from the fire just like Draupadi.
Ra Drishtadyumna pani agni batai prakat bhayeka thie jastai Draupadi.
And he was born to kill Draupada. And Draupada said, oh no, how can I be your friend? Friendship is only possible between equals.
Oho, jab Dronacharya jab madad ko lagi magna gaye Drupad sanga, Drupad le bhaneki oho, timi kasari mero sathi hunu sakcha, hunai sakdaina. Sathi bhaneko ta barabar ma pa huncha ta.
And he sent Drona away without giving him any help.
Ra Dronacharya lai kunai pani madad nagarikana pathaideka thie.
So then Drona went to Hastinapur. And he became the guru of all the children there, the 100 sons of Dhritarashtra and the 5 Pandavas.
Dronacharya pachi Hastinapur janubho ra tyaha rajguru bhayera basnu bhayo ra wahale chahi yo 100 jana chhora haru ra 5 jana pandav haru lai
siksha diyo. Fight with all the weapons.
Ra wahale chahi pura sikaunu bhayo ki euta shastra astra shastra liyera kasari ladai garne bhanera
vidharsha. And then he said, okay, now I want guru dakshina.
र उहाँले भन्नुभयो कि ल ठिक छ म तिमीहरूलाई पढाएँ मलाई गुरु दक्षिणा देऊ. र द्रुपद कहाँ जाऊ र उसँग लडाइँ गर र मलाई चाहिँ बन्दी बनाएर लिएर आऊ उसलाई म कहाँ.
सो फर्स्ट अफ अल यू किल मी आई एम नॉट गोइङ टु टीच हिम.
यो होइन कि यसले मलाई मार्न लायो म यसलाई दिन्न भनेर सोचेन.
He thinks I am a brahmana. It is my duty.
र म ब्राह्मण हुँ र मेरो यो कर्तव्य हो मैले सिकाउने भनेर सोच्नु.
A brahmana will not care about his own self. He is willing to give for others.
र ब्राह्मणले आफ्नो बारेमा कहिले पनि सोच्दैन. ऊ जहिले पनि अरूलाई दिन खोज्छ.
Duryodhana is saying to Drona, look, you see the army so expertly arranged by your student.
र लडाईँमा पहिलो अध्यायमा तपाईँ देख्न सक्नुहुन्छ कि दुर्योधनले द्रोणाचार्यलाई गएर हेर त तिम्रो विद्यार्थी दृष्टद्युम्नले कति राम्रोसँग आर्मीहरू मिलाएका भनेर
You taught this man, he's your student, now he's fighting against you.
र द्रोणाचार्यलाई चाहिँ उसले याद दिलाएको कि हेर त तिम्रै विद्यार्थी अहिले तिम्रै विरुद्धमा लडाई गर्न
आएको to kill you.
र उसको जन्म नै तिम्रो मृत्युको लागि भएको एकदम होस गरेर बस्नु
Okay, any questions today?
So, केही प्रश्नहरू you said that when a leader scolds then in the next life he becomes dog so being a leader what are we supposed to do
well you must be very careful not to get angry and be passionate and insult other people
र तपाई चाहिँ एकदम होस गर्नु पर्छ कि तपाई एकदम रजोगुणमा आएर हैन राजसिक भएर चाहिँ अरूलाई गाली गर्नेमा आनन्द लिने चाहिँ गर्नुहुन्न
If you don't give proper respect in dealing with others, then you get reactions for them.
अरूले आदर पूर्वक तपाईले व्यवहार गर्नु भएन भने त्यसको उत्तर पनि त्यही हिसाबले आउँछ.
It is said there are three different duties which are very difficult to perform.
र यस्तो भनिन्छ कि तीनटा कर्तव्यहरू कामहरू चाहिँ एकदम गाह्रो छ रे गर्नु.
One is worshipping deities.
एउटा भगवानको पूजा गर्ने अर्चलाई पूजा गर्ने
If you bring a deity and put the deity in your home and begin worship and you don't do it properly then it's very bad
र तपाईं अर्च लिएर आउनुहुन्छ र एकदम नराम्रोसित तपाईं पूजाहरू गर्नुहुन्छ राम्रो ध्यान दिनुहुन्न भने पनि त्यो पनि एकदम नराम्रो हो
Another thing very dangerous is to keep cows If you have cows and you don't take proper care of them then you will suffer a lot
र अर्को कुरा चाहिँ तपाईँ गाई पाल्नुहुन्छ र गाईलाई एकदम राम्ररी राख्नुहुन्न खुसी राख्नुहुन्न भने त्यसबाट पनि तपाईँलाई दुःख आउँछ र तेस्रो चाहिँ भक्तहरूको सेवा गर्ने र भक्तहरूसँग चाहिँ एकदम तपाईँ झगडा गर्ने झै झगडा गर्ने मनमुटाव गर्ने यस्तो यस्तो धेरै गर्यो भने पनि तपाईँलाई असर आउँछ र यसको मतलब यो होइन कि लिडरै नबन्न भन्न खोजेको होइन तर लिडर भएपछि एकदम राम्ररी तपाईँले चाहिँ हेरचाह गर्न जानुपर्छ र कुन बेलामा के गर्ने भन्ने कुरो जान्नुपर्छ
And if you become upset easily for no reason and you get angry and shout at people then it's not good
यदि तपाईँ बिना कारण कसैलाई गाली गर्नुहुन्छ त्यतिकै चिच्याउनुहुन्छ कराउनुहुन्छ भने पनि त्यो चाहिँ नराम्रो हो नि
So we have to control the senses.
हाम्रो इन्द्रियहरूलाई बसमा राख्नुपर्छ.
People may not do things very well. They may not do things correctly. Well, okay, that has to be expected.
र विभिन्न मान्छेहरूले गल्ती गर्ने गर्छ राम्ररी काम गर्न सक्दैन र त्यसलाई चाहिँ हामीले क्षमा गर्नुपर्छ त्यसलाई बिस्तारै बुझ्नुपर्छ
We have to learn who to give responsibility to what kind of responsibility they can take
हामीले चाहिँ सिक्नु पर्छ कि कसलाई कस्तो किसिमको जिम्मेदारी दिने नदिने त्यो चाहिँ बुझ्नु पर्छ
ओके
ओके अरु केही छ So he's saying in Janmashtami we do full day vrata but in Ram Navami we just do half day why
Well one reason is because Lord Rama